Chuck the traditional bouquet of flowers this Mother's Day and gift your mother this edible flower pot instead, and I'm sure she will love it. This comes together really quickly and needs only 4 ingredients, so you have to give it a try and make her day extra special. The full recipe is in the caption. Do let me know if you try it. Happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful mothers out there.